was fun. Why does that sound electrical? It really does. Should have just used that from the beginning. The room is cleared of danger. If only for the time being, Jess is hiding in a room full of boxes. Perhaps you could search elsewhere. Yes, mysterious travel guide. How did she get here before I did, anyway? I'm sensing a pattern. Five more still? Ugh. Bonus. Yay. Two more. Two fucking more. There we go. Little dog. Little girl, if you turn into an orc again. Oh. We just did play. It's really good, too. Well, I'm gonna go back to town, but next time I won't give you any clues. Interesting. Okay. Next quest. Cry Wolf. Let's find the little bitch. Alright. Really? I need to go here? Okay.
Challenge me back? This be the training ring, yes? Urchs fight here. Lots of urchs looks for challenges. Make bad test skill, yes? Fight tough urchs? Now, psst. A secret, but Gibbons has lots of shinies writings on these matches. Make bad lose a fight or two go for Gibbons. Hmm?
Eye of the Owlbear. Defeat Grug. Well, if you're right here. Let's go, Grug. Well, I thought it was funny. So what, he's got money riding on this? Really? He got that? Just need still green, not enough green. beat him normally without having to get any spells. Enough with the electrical clubs. Yeah, that was nice, but not intended. Totally did not see that four turn move.
Just what I need for this.
You dick, my scourge is here. Send you into rage to the board. I will kill you. Krugs the orc. I'll kill you.
I wonder if there's any way that that won't backfire. Yes, sir. Right, skulls. Can I do that? Not really. Ugh, three more gauntlets. Let's do it. There, I can do lots of things. Like this one. Poison, you're dead in two turns. I don't care. See?
Over here!
You're not falling down like Gibbons agreed! There go Gibbons' nest egg!
What?
Wait, I thought the whole point was that. This is Blark. Is he different? Yeah, this is different. Is he saying I'm supposed to throw the match? That goddamn wannabe Smeargle. Fucking goblin is what I'm saying. Gauntlet will do. Or, as I like to call it, the Iron Bro Fist. There we go. I can't quite make it, so. Ooh, very nice. I'm so happy I could incite enrage. To do the I could do it again joke, but I obviously didn't. You'll have to settle for 9 damage. Can I do anything? Haha! I fucked you up somehow. Thank you.
the Blark. Look who's going to take advantage of... Damn. His turn to resist. One more time. Going to take advantage of that. By a lot. Yeah, I did, didn't I? Yeah, that's right, I did. Fuck yeah, I did. Backswing! Sword of the Teeth! Ooh, 66.
Over here!
Gibbons made farm on that one, and Gibbons only just made final farm loan repayment.
Well, time for Narg. Narg is simply known by his orc brethren as the Fire Mage. Didn't know orcs could be mages. Does that make me an orcist? You know what? It probably does. Probably is some group of people that find that orcist. Let's see here. That doesn't sound good. Explodes a selected red gem and all gems surrounding it, giving their full effects, and deals 6 damage and doubles this amount for every extra red gem destroyed in the area of effect. Wow. Pretty potent. Use the random gem on the board. The gem is destroyed, and the opponent takes 1 point of damage for every point they have in their corresponding mana reserve. Gotcha. Let's see. Bad. Both trying to be able to do enrage. Cause it looks like it. Well, you're not poisoned anymore. There I was about to let you feel better. Reset already or something. Damn you, sir. And now he enrages. Spells just come out of nowhere. Ugh, I can't even do it myself. That was nice. Still, no yell. Oh, wait. Yeah. Yeah, fuck you. Yeah. Yeah, screw Lord. Fuck you. There we go. That. Aim plus 4? No. Oh, I'm just waiting for the poison to kill you. Never mind. You're dead. It always slips on.
No, that was the last of Gibbons' stockpot for the old liquidation. But no matter, this is the last fight. Gibbons still have a way outside chance to retire someplace warm.
Let's go, Blava. I know, right? He always talks that way, too. I find it funny myself. Why are you friends?